I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
Light him up.
YouTube. It is your boy, Mark Green. And I have a very quick video. A very quick 3-minute video. This is a 35 and old gameplay on shipment. And you know my legs. I think a gameplay that I had on shipment that I went crazy was a 33 and 0, which was shipment 1994 Massacre. Go back and check that one out. That was my first Unstoppable. This game I went off as well. I didn't get a V2 because I had I was running paratroopers in the carpet bomb, but it still was a great game. But I wanted to apologize for not being able to get a video out yesterday as well. I was very busy yesterday. Yesterday was a tough day, but you know the rule. 2 videos a week. That's the goal for me. But my KD is now at a 1.51. Score per minute is at a 333. And I'm telling you, the competition is getting crazy now. The higher my stats go up, the crazier the competition is. It's tough and it's irritating. It's tough to deal with. I play against some very good people now, and I'm like, man, what do I do from here? So hopefully sometime soon, hopefully Thursday when I put my video out, it'll be a video talk about my KD going up. But right now, I'm like, wow, this game is becoming hard. And as you see in this gameplay, I get my carpet bomb. And when I get it, I know, okay, let me go ahead and throw this up and hide, because I'm so used to dying when I throw that thing out. When I put that carpet bomb out, I'm so used to dying. Because it kills you every time, so you really gotta hide from your score streak. That's what I'm doing here. I'm hiding from it, because I know if I step out there, when it does his run through, I'm dead. I'm gone. His compete is over for me. But, yeah, that's about it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. A quick flawless for you guys. And I'll be back Thursday with another video. Peace.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright, it's a short life, yeah. That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention, you really piping up on these niggas.